DG of Animal Resources, Fisheries and Service, John Pashano, NGOs, Chief, and the community, Jongo, I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ Almighty. On behalf of the Ministry, the Minister of Agriculture, Environment, Forestry, and on behalf of the DG, again salute you in Jesus' name.
Kwena uzana pagon uzi lo agriculture wakati nyinga ni barani pagon dari DG general lo ministry of agriculture
to straight I have a message from my minister who is supposed to come with us.
Adanya kata ko longe ko kata from Uzara, Uzir, Lose, lo kede ma kurut kede ko konya.
For this function.
Ina sida ina lolo.
But she also has another commitment with the governor.
Kete amaka ko kune ka kete si timiri.
Just the same function.
Kete nyana kita na gelenga.
The means of agriculture.
Uzara na agriculture.
Appealing actually to our people of Terkeke County.
The Jambu Diamond, that is the longest diamond ko muto kaga parimor kangri Terkeke County.
And our motto always said,
"We borrow the diamond Jambu Ade."
Let there be food in Central Equatoria.
The Kenya kata iwilane kanga Central Equatoria.
How can you get this food?
Ira na Kenya ada.
How can you produce?
Need
effort.
Therefore,
we people of Central Equatoria,
Central Equatoria,
and even the country as a large,
we need to
produce more food.
Our bodies,
because our body actually needs food.
Pagon mo kanya kang dekinyo.
Without food,
okinyo pan.
We shall not be alive.
Ito gon jerun.
Our body should be weaknesses.
Amo kanya kang kana mo nyak.
There be no strength.
Go ringir ge pan.
Without food,
okinyo pan.
So the food is necessary for us.
Kinyo anake tikwe kang mo kanya.
As my colleague actually put it before.
Baso na gon kade lunga serli o lele ajambo deka.
Food goes with animals.
Kinyo ora kina galen ko ko kisu ko de kija kwa.
We have to raise animals and then also have to produce food.
Kisu mamoni ya ulaj ko de laj ndo ko korjo.
These two things goes together.
Kina ngolen ko ora kina galen.
That's why before actually the Minister of Agriculture ya together with the Minister of Animal Resources and Fisheries.
Adinya na wakoina kwa ko kwa za de Minister of Zara na Agriculture ko za na Animal Resources Diamond ko se kon kina galen.
And Forestry.
Ko na Zara na Gabat.
So here, we are not new actually.
Adi baya jadid.
For agricultural activities. We start agriculture since when you are still small.
Adi sa sija kita na kuna na zera na mini bird lisa lisa.
So I'm appealing to you, you people of Terkeke County.
Ina na jamu kota muri Terkeke County.
This work is of agriculture is not a new thing.
Adik kita nak kurjono, walaupun kita nak zara na ayam gua jadi.
What will empower you? isonge de technology
mona beta de togoro tare togoro na kavers mona ga keta jedi na mire
ni ni vetas
mo jedi te te okuma
how to produce more
anyem ke bi ko yo kunyo jin jore
think here
nyana go ni
I'm not go long
nye ke to ko la jore
I just say and conclude here, let us go ahead with the production of more food in this country, especially Turkey, because Turkey County is a productive region, especially with the genus and so on and so on.
I best borrow in a bed at best thing with the county, take for you for Turkey, Oka, Kagaparik, E. Kuliati, Sister Monday, Turkey, Yanagon, Wilaka, country, Grenada, County Grenada, for you, Parikula, Sister Monday, when you're in the Medina Kangaji.
Because I think 2 months back or 1 month back, sent some seed to you here. It's too little, you not enough for all people. But those who receive, let them go ahead with
the program.
While also the government is running up and down to look for some more.
This
is my message to you,
Minister.
I thank all of you.
On
behalf of the ministry.
Thank you so much.